Good morning, students. Today is our discussion regarding the pre-tournament responsibilities, during tournament responsibility, and the post-tournament responsibility. So first of all, we are going to revise the pre-tournament responsibilities. You can see in the slide, the first point is to prepare the budget of the tournament. As we know, the tournament is required to have a lots of budget, and lots of expenses are going to take place in the tournament. So first of all, we need to prepare the budget of the tournament, the total cost of the tournament, how much it is going to take place before the match or during the competitions. Point number two, to prepare the schedule of the sports tournament. As we know, the pre-tournament responsibilities or committees are to decide the schedule of the sports tournament. The work of this committee is to prepare the date, venue, and the time for the sports tournament. Point number three, to prepare the sports ground court for organizing a sports tournament. As we know, before going to start the match, we need to prepare we need to check the sports ground and the court and the organizing a sports tournament venue, whether it is in the proper way to conduct the tournament. We have to check the court whether it is in the proper condition to conduct any tournament or event. Point number four, to form the various committee for the tournament. As we know, to complete any games in the sports, it's required to have a different committees, or if we will not make any committee or we will not form any various committees, then we cannot able to conduct the tournament in a proper and smooth ways. So it is required for any tournaments to conduct the various committee. Next point, to send the information to the various team about the date and venue. As we know, the pre-tournament responsibilities, the most important point is to send the information to the various team about the date and venue. If suppose that we are going to organize the inter-school basketball championship or tournament, we need to send the information to all the schools regarding the date of the tournament and the venue. It is very important. According to that only, the other schools are going to prepare themselves for any games in the sports or any tournament. So this is a very important point for the conducting any games in the sports tournament. Next point, to make arrangement regarding the boarding and lodging of the sports persons. Suppose that we are going to conduct the interstate basketball tournaments. The team, those who are from the outside the Patna, for them it is required to have a proper arrangement of the boarding and lodging and their fooding systems. So this is the pre-tournament committee's responsibilities, is to arrange the boarding facility to all the participant players. Next point, to arrange the prize and certificate for the winners. So pre-tournament's responsibility, if we will arrange the prize and certificates for the winners in the advance, we cannot do or we cannot hustle in the last moments. So the committee has to be arranged the prize and certificate for all the winners, those who have come to participate in the tournament. Now next topic is, this is the pre-tournament responsibilities. The next topic is the during tournament responsibilities. What are the work has to be take care while tournament is going to be conducted or during the tournament responsibilities. The first point, to ensure the proper arrangement during the opening and closing ceremony of the sports tournament. During the tournament, it is very necessary to arrange the things in a proper way in an opening ceremony, like reception committees or ground committees or officials committee or maybe cultural program. This has to be arranged in advance so that the opening ceremony can be conducted very smoothly. To check the sports ground, court and the sports equipment. As we know, before the start the tournament, the official has to check the ground and the court and the sports equipments like ball and other things, necessary equipments. It has to be checked in advance. To check the arrangement to the refreshment to the players and the official during the tournament in advance, the refreshment committee has to check the proper refreshment of all the players and the official, whether it has to be prepared in advance. Last point, to make the necessary announcement regarding the program. The most important committee or responsibility of this committee is to announce the things in a proper way, or the announcement committees, the work of the announcement committee is to announce the necessary events or necessary timetable regarding the programs, like opening ceremony, lunch, evening cultural program and the closing of the or final of the match. Now next, this is the tournament responsibility. Now next is a post-tournament responsibility. Now tournament is going to be completed, and what are the post responsibilities are there to look after the things to organize in a proper way. To give away the prize and certificate to the winners. As we know, it is required to have after the closing ceremony or after the match, the winner of the first, second, third place, and the certificate and the prize has to be distributed to all the players. To provide the details result to the information to the media. As we know, every schools or every host team is required to send the detailed information regarding the matches to the media concerned. So after the match, whatever the results comes, it has to be sent to the media people. Now next point, to provide the security refund to the departing team. As we know, the few teams are coming from the out of the districts. Those who are getting the accommodation, for the accommodation they have to deposit some of the amount in the security in the day of the opening ceremony. So when they are leaving, this security money has to be refunded to the team coaches and the managers. To collect all the records file related to the sports tournament. It is very important for the host team to collect the records of the files and the other results of the tournament, so that when they are going to make the next tournament, this record has to be seen before making the fixtures and time matches and the buy systems before the tournament. Next point, to make the payment to the officials and the tournament. As we know, the specialized people are going to be conduct the games in the sports, so it is necessary to give the payment to all the officials and the concerned people, those who are going to organize the matches during the competition. Next point, to prepare the vote of thanks to the players, coaches and to all the concerned department. As you know, the end of the programs, we require to prepare the vote of thanks to all the players, coaches and the concerned department. It is very important so that they feel good to participate in the tournament, and it has to be honor the man who was behind the tournament. Now next, now the